Okay.
Should someone try to call Simon maybe to see if he's having problems or?
Well,
I don't know. I mean, do you want me to do that? If you want me to do that, I could.
I mean, I just don't know. Maybe he's having tech problems. Well,
I just said we start the meeting, and if he jumps on, he jumps on. I mean.
Okay. He's pretty tech savvy, though, I think.
Yeah. He can jump on pretty quick.
Okay.
I'd say go ahead, Teresa.
Okay. So I would like to call to order the April 9th, 2020 special meeting for the Tip City Board of Education. And we will start with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge of Allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America.
Which stands
under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice
for all.
That's hard with the lag, isn't it?
It is.
Yes, it is.
Okay, Dave, do you want to go ahead and call attendance?
Yes. Mrs. Dunaway.
Present.
Mrs. Dahl.
Here.
Mrs. Heatherly.
Here.
Mr. Patry. Let me check one more time. I do not see him. And Mrs. Zakor.
Present.
Okay, 4 out of 5, Mrs. Dunaway. We do have a quorum this evening.
Okay, thank you. So right now, the Tip City Board of Education is going to adjourn to executive session for purposes authorized under Board of Education Policy 0166 and ORC 121.22G1, G2, G6, and G8 to consider the investigation of complaints against a public employee, the discipline of a public employee, and to consider matters required to be kept confidential by federal law or regulations or state statutes.
Do we have a motion?
I'll move.
Second.
Oh, go ahead. Dahl and Zakor.
Okay. Ready to vote? Mrs. Dahl?
Yes.
Mrs. Zakor?
Yes.
Mrs. Dunaway?
Yes.
Mrs. Heatherly?
Yes.
Okay. Save. All right.
Okay. Go ahead, Dave.
I was just going to say, at this time, the board members are going to exit this meeting. They will go into a private meeting. Mrs. Dunaway, is anyone else besides the board members going to be attending in the executive session?
No, it's just going to be the currently 4 board members. Hopefully, Simon will be able to jump on.
Okay.
And so, Dave, when he jumps on, will I just note the time that he jumped in so that I can give that to you?
Okay. Yes, just let me know.
Okay.
When the board members are done with the executive session, they will come back into this meeting and we will finish up. So,
okay, great. So we're just gonna click off right now in case everyone doesn't know that. And then you'll get that email from Corinne where she invited you to a Google Hangout session. And that's how we'll get into the executive session. Okay?
Okay. At this time, I will not be joining the board in the
executive.
Okay. And Mr. Stevens, will you text me or someone text me when you're coming back out just so that
I can do that because I'm going to text Dave as well. I'll do you at the same time.
That sounds great. Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. Mm-hmm. Okay, bye. Let me see how I turn this on. I'm trying to figure out how to get out.
I will not be joining you. Okay. Mr. Stevens, will you text me or someone text me when you're coming back out just so that
I can do that because I'm going to text Dave as well. Okay.
I'm in a loop.
At the same time. Thank you. Why can't I leave? There we go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Family asking you to please.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My first. Hello.
Hi, we're back.
Can you all hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Did you all ever hear from Simon?
Oh, I did not. I did not know whether you wanted me to reach out during your session. So since he had not shown up and time was, you know, underway, I did not reach out.
Hmm. Hey, is Corinne on?
I do not see her.
Oh, there she is. Okay, Dave, are we ready to regular session?
Yep, we're ready to go.
Okay, so the next work session will take place on Tuesday, April 21st, 2020, beginning at 6 p.m. via remote connectivity on YouTube. And the next regular Board of Education meeting will take place on Monday, April 27th, 2020, also via remote connectivity on YouTube. And if I could just get a motion to adjourn.
I move.
Awesome. And
moved and seconded by Ann and Joellen, Dave.
Okay. All right, ready for a vote? Zakor?
Yes.
Heatherly?
Yes.
Dahl?
Yes.
Dunaway?
Yes.
I have a quick question. What will be the, Simon was absent tonight. Will there be some, Teresa, are you gonna fill him in or?
If he calls me, sure. If he calls me, sure. If not, no.
The reason I'm asking is that content was executive session.
Correct.
Are you going to tell him what we talked about?
Well, that's a good question. I've never had that happen before.
Yeah.
Let me Google that, Joellen, because that is a good question. I see what you're saying. I don't know if I can. Good point. I'll Google it because I don't know the answer. I've never had this happen.
I'm wondering.
Call OSBA.
Yeah, I will.
I wonder if we might have to have another executive session with him in it to tell him what was in
there. Yeah, I would say absolutely not. We had a quorum. I just took 2 hours away from my family on a very busy, stressful day. So I'm 100% against that. And we've already adjourned the meeting.
No, I know. I'm just wondering. I don't know how you handle the circumstance.
I don't either, but we're not going to recreate a two-hour meeting. I don't get that 2 hours of my life back. Go ahead, Dave Stevens.
Say we call it. We're done. The meeting's adjourned.
Yeah, we're done. We're adjourned.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Bye. Thank you, Dave.